Imagine you're building a retail app that sells electronics. You have a list view of all the products, and then a detailed view that shows more information about each product. In the detailed view, you want to display a list of reviews for the product that show the reviewer name, rating, publish date, and comment. This is a one-to-many relationship because one product can have multiple reviews, and a review can only relate to a single product. In a relational database, you would have a table called products and another table called product reviews. In Redis, similar to a relational database, you could create two collections, products and product reviews. Here, I've imported the Redis OHM library and I'm modeling the products with fields like name, image, and price. I also have a product reviews collection that contains product ID, name, rating, publish date, and comment. Here's how you can apply indexes. Notice the full text search index on comment. And here's how you query the reviews for a product. You get the product ID and you return the product reviews. The way we've modeled this works well for a collection that is unbounded and can keep growing, but you can model this differently if you have a bounded collection using the embedded pattern. For example, a product could have hundreds of thousands of reviews, but it might be limited to just a few videos. The relationship between products and videos is still a one-to-many relationship, but it's bounded. And the way we can model this is by embedding videos within the product. For example, let's say a product can have up to 3 videos. We still have a one-to-many relationship between products and videos, but since the number of videos is limited and small, we can model this by embedding a list of video URLs into our products collection. And during querying, if you don't want to show the videos, you can leave them out of your queries. Here we are querying for all products, but only requesting the name, image, and price fields. Lastly, you can combine these techniques if it makes sense for the application you're building. For example, let's say even though your product reviews are unbounded, you want to quickly show the recent reviews all the time. Instead of doing 2 different queries, you can simply embed the recent reviews directly into the parent document and still keep the rest of the reviews in a different collection. This is called the partial embed pattern. And here is how we query the product with the most recent reviews. And here's how we query the rest of the reviews. Note that we have offset 2, meaning ignore the first 2 reviews. The other thing to keep in mind is when we add a new review, we need to update the recent reviews list in addition to adding it to the product reviews collection. Let's see what this looks like in Redis Insight. Here I have a product and I have multiple reviews. If we look at the product, we'll see that the videos are embedded directly. This is because it's a bounded one-to-many relationship. We also have the recent reviews here that show the most recent 2 reviews. And then if you need, you can find the other reviews for the product.